Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I've just spent I just sent a few taxes. Anyway, there probably will be one in the next video, but if not, then I don't really care. So this video is building the house. Basically, what we want to do, so I'm just going to clear my inventory. Maybe get that for food. Because we're going to be grinding to get some resources and wood. Yes, chop this one down. Oh, say now, I can make sure. Oh, no, I don't have it on me at the moment. Oh, damn it. Right, another trip just for shears. Two, right. Shears made, even though I'm saying everything in detail, but no one actually cares. Let's do it. Can collect some leaves or bushes, I guess, or something like that. Oh, don't actually need to do on that one. Some of these trees look awkward as hell. I wonder if Casper wants to join my SMP. Anyways, I don't really care. Also, no cheating, no hacking. Nothing like that is allowed on this server. And if that does happen, well, we'll restart the whole thing. Because of course we have had a major occasion. Oh my god, is it already night time? Well, at least I get a bed to make. And I might as well take the wood. All praise this bed. I'll eat before even sleeping. Well, that works. And no mobs spawn, that's a good thing. Pick that up, chuck it in the chest. The other crap, I've already got 39 logs. Oh, 8 planks. Logs, same thing, kind of, not really. Got two. So my entrance is right here. Oh, it's raining again. I swear it's like about after 10 minutes of shutting the world. I am recording this on the same day, a few things, but I had to wait quite a while for the rain to go. I think I'm glad that I've done the outline, because you can cut the trees and then cut their leaves, so the remaining leaves. It's probably a good thing, but I don't actually know. Right, take those things, because I might as well use them. Holy crap, I can cut this tree super fast. Oh wait, what? Oh no! Not today, thank you. Oh, convenient. I get the achievement. Might as well just go back for the food. And oh my god, can I just go back to that bed? Sleep again, please. Is it night time again? Or is the game just buggy as hell? swear to God that I shall never get here. If he dares, then I shall kill him or whatever, I don't know. What I'll even do. Oh, he just died. Right. Oh my, I swear God, I'm gonna have to start making farm of these. I keep on breaking it. Right, there. Farm of seven. Farm of seven. Yeah, okay, right. Let's get some birch because of. I like the birch planks, but at the same time I kind of prefer a fallen main building. Okay, I got a question. If I just do one of these, two, remember the old texture, like the new one, yeah, I guess it's not bad, just when I first played with the new textures I thought it looked so odd. I actually forgot about the update, and all my days I liked the older textures more, but I've actually forgot which version the texture update was. Definitely not 1.14, not 1.13. Wait, no, is it? Wait, I think it was 1.13, sorry. Because I do remember the old textures in 1.13, unless I was using a texture pack, and why am I leaving this tree leaveless? I swear, the days that go faster than what they actually are meant to. I used to bedrock building where you just walk in a straight line and it kind of works, but now you have to like kind of spam click. Oh, done. Alright, so this is of course going to be a small house, but I'm guessing it is what it is. Two windows already. One window. I kind of think this is a bit too basic, but whatever. Yeah, right. Basically, a copying the other side. World's biggest window. Not really. But it's the world's crappiest window. Probably. life. I just realise it's actually not that. And I'm just gonna drop this down because kind of ruined it on the other side. Do that and then put that there. Okay, I've just dropped out window, no mind, I've somehow already picked it up and without me knowing or hearing a bloody sound. 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's 4. Might as well just go out there. Okay, remove this section. Yeah, right. Right, building this house reminds me of one of the starter houses I did years ago, but I guess it's kind of basic. Plus, I'm just gonna use some of these stuff, other stuff in. Fits perfectly. Kind of. Come on. This, all this is 64. Oh my god, I can't be right. Wait, is it actually 64? Oh my god. It's probably the size that I think it actually only. At least these things are already grown, as building most of my house has still got a roof in. So it's not, so I'm just going to destroy it on that one. It's still equal, kind of. Now, I'm going to place down the... Okay, this is my craft area. That furnace. Then my two chests. Put my bed here. Really need sand, so I'm going to go back to the water bit, see if I can find any sand. Might as well kill the pig. What is this lag? Alright, one time it's right there, then it's here. Then it's like all the way over there. Probably. Can I please climb this bloody thing? Oh, come on, what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm surprised I did not make a 4-block gap. Oh my god, I'm gonna make it. That's not even 4 hours of 3. Or 2. 3 or 2, either way, I don't care. Right, there's this edgy sand. There we go. That's 27, but that should be enough before I go and die. Actually, no, spawn point's at my bed. Actually, no, I didn't set my bed to spawn point. Oh, Jesus Christ, I really need to get back before the mobs spawn or before they actually kill me. I'm going back, and I could have got a walk bucket, but of course I didn't. And where's my bed? Thank God. There we go. The ground before. Make sure there's no creepers. Right. Put all that stuff in there. Might make a secret base somewhere very far, and then I could like. But yeah, maybe I could find diamonds then, or at least find diamonds now. Nearly finished building this house, I guess. Still need wood for the roof. I'm just going to use birch. Right, let's get 32, and then we'll be off building the roof. You know what, 25 should be enough, because it's like nearly two stacks, kind of. Oh, crap. Yes, making windows. Yeah, time to make the stairs for my roof. Sadly, I'm no expert, so let's see what I can even produce. Oh, I probably should have made torches. Yeah, I should save at least. There you go. Now we can make torches. Yeah, I've made it wrong. Just realised. Put them there. I really need a door. There. That should light up enough. Look for a door. Don't need three, so it might burn some of my furnace. Coal, I guess. Oh. Right, that's enough. Let's continue with the roof. Okay. Right, now I'm just gonna fill in the area because that's all I actually want to do. Oh my god, my building's so terrible. Right, get my asses out, open the doors and cut the trees down. Right, that's definitely enough, hopefully. I can destroy this home in every way possible. It can catch on fire. So, of course, let's hope that doesn't happen, because... Oh, it's my shelter for days. Now I just need to make a new axe. Because I'm gonna go and start mining again. That's a pickaxe, not an axe. Now that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna use that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this episode. See you guys next time. Bye.